Wow, what a start. Yeah, and with that, hello and welcome back to Hack Infection, another Grindcore Action episode. In this one, we will join or clear Bursting Pass over New Truth, which is another level 1 battlefield with the element of wood. And yeah, let's go. What? Timer ready. We need to write that down. That's another dungeon field. Okay, then we need only one speed, one need for speed. Yeah, that's nice. That's the third field, I think, of this time. Oh no! We need to go back. There was a chest. Fuck! Can we go back? No, we need to clear that. Ah, come on. We need to clear that and loot that chest. Because if not, we won't do a 100% run of this stage. Come on. Noise. I like it very much. And it is different than the last one. The last one was more grayish, fall like color theme. Come on, hit it.
Hit it like you mean it.
Throw more dots, more dots. Stop dots. Okay, and we need to get back in the other direction, because I just saw the dungeon entrance. So let's head back and go the way at the bottom. First, do, ba-ba-ba-oom. Ooh, and a well, it has a well. But what weather does that area have? Since it's a dungeon field. That will be interesting indeed to find out. Leather armor. Okay. Let's head to the well and check that one out. Nothing else there. Okay. Then let's go right to that fight over there and then into the storage room. I wonder if there are other fields like this dungeon field type, or if it only is for forest type, forest themed areas. Pineapple! Of course. I could have written that down beforehand, because only pineapples are in those fields. And I think some pineapples spawns in two fields, in this kind of fields and in another one. But I don't remember which the other type was. So now let's head to the top and not go into the dungeon, because there was a little bit more to the north, if I remember that correctly from before.
Bow, 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 bow,
Bam, bam. No chests so far. Well, never mind, never mind. I didn't hit anything. Meow. Whoa, that's a big fuck ass room on top of this one. All portals open. Nice. So there's that big fucking room and there's just one chest. Wow. nice. Love it. I love it. What are there? No. Nothing at the sidelines. Sidelines? Is that a word? Yes, I think so. 5:30 for field clear, okay. Let's get into the dungeon. And we got 2 piney apples, did we? That's quite a low number. Oh no! Not one of those dungeons with those extremely long corridors. Aww. Let's head down first. Hello? Oh, what? No. There it is. No, not you. That one. That thing. Okay, now we need to go in that direction. Oh, missed the chest again. And 2 fight doors down there. Oh boy. Chests? Yes, no, maybe? No. Okay. Yeah! Oh shit! I totally forgot to take out the beef out of the freezer. No. Well, no beef then today. Shit. I just was thinking about what do I cook myself for dinner, for lunch, not for dinner, and then I remembered I forgot to take them out. Those lovely pieces of meat. And spell over. Let's renew that one. Another chest, and we will go on ahead because we need to clear B1. Before heading deeper into the cave. And that direction, I figure. Yes. Whoa, and that other one goes on. Gee. Meow. Dead. Let me go through a fucking thing! Meow, meow. We are on a short schedule? No, that doesn't make... Does that make sense? It sounds not right. Huh? No. Don't talk to me right now. Okay. Oh, and we are at the corner of the map. At the edge of the map, I mean. Oh, I missed. No chest. Okay. Last fight in that area. Very, very nice. What kind of egg do we have? Invisible egg. Okay, we can loot that one. Okay, and then let's go down to the next floor. Wait, don't skip all, just a few. And we get Holy Sap! Holy crap, we get Holy Sap. Meow. And that way. And down. Down we go. Down we go. Fairy orb. Those long corridors. Why? Okay, we will go down first. And then backtrack all that long flipping way. Because why not? Restorative. Or restorative? Chivit. Oh, two double blue. A double blue, not two double blue. That would make four and not two. Leather coat. Two more fights on this end, and then on to Saturation. Is there an egg? I don't think so. Is there an egg? No. Okay, let's head back then. Headgear! Move on. Go. Come on, don't take so long. Backtracking is so much fun in this game. Meow. Yeah. 13 minutes. Okay. Any chests? No. Yes. Fuck! Shit! Come on! Right now! Any more chests? No? Shit. Always when I try to run away. Always. Or when I always did run away. Bam bam. Come on. Let me loot you. Come on and don't block me. Come on, we have no time! We need to sell a few of those, I reckon. And let's head down to floor number 3. Oh no, I think I'm going a bit crazy because of all that grinding. But there's nothing else to do except for final boss, bonus goblin. And, well, that mist spring stuff and that, well, no, that's all. There's nothing else except for maybe gathering, oh really, the last equipment. Shit, get a shitty chest. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Such fooly. No, and that neither. That neither, either. Rather, shither. Unbelievable. Do we go bottom or top? Bottom it is. Oh. Nah, don't spaz about. And no, for fucking sake, no. But does it still go on? Oh, what? Say again. But there seems to be an end. No! Oh! I nearly clicked that one. Woo! 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 Luckily I missed. Okay, this one is a B3 dungeon. Okay. Hiking gear, yeah, okay. Did we get any? Oh yes, one holy sap. One entire sap. This will be close to 20 minutes, I figure, I guess. Yeah, I figure, I guess. It's a squirrel. Two more fights. Maybe 19-ish? 19.5-ish? Nope. No! Fuck off! Let me destroy that shit and get nothing out of it. Great. Come on. Restorative. Okay. Final fight. Go. Go, 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 go. And eh. Okay. And. Oh, come on. Really? Go. Loot! Come on! No! Go! Oh. Woo! Come on! Ooh, that gets close! It gets you really close! 19 minutes in 3, 2, 1! 19 minutes now, and stop. 19 minutes and 4 seconds. Woo! Oh, it did not react there for a second. Okay, one mighty holy sap. Okay, let's write that down. in big black letters, one holy sap. Wow, so much sap. And the time was 9:04. So that leaves us only with one more word combination in what was his face? Bursting past over. And then we need to we need to kill the boss basically to get the last two words. But yeah, we will do something else then, some other combinations. Or I think I said a few episodes ago we will go on a leveling spree, which means we will try to get to levels that are near ours, which would mean 26. So we will do fields around that area on the Theta server, starting with the episode after the next one. Okay, and saving. Save all the shits we done. Save all the games. Save all the games. Yes. Reset timer. Okay. Okay, and that means this episode is over, and maybe we'll see each other. No, we won't see each other. You will see me gaming maybe next time. If not, well, no matter. What an ending. Never mind that, and thank you for watching, and until next time. Bye.